like to thank the team of Neutrogena for having me here for the launch of another revolutionary product. This is surely what we just needed in the summers. I think it's a big blessing to all of us. Of course, Neutrogena has always believed in healthy skin, and I personally think healthy skin is the most beautiful skin. And Neutrogena has been a blessing to me. My association has been for about 2 years, and I look forward to 2 more years with them. This is a product that I guess we all were waiting for, considering the climate in Bombay, in the rest of India, the kind of weather that, you know, we are getting into now. I personally always swore by Neutrogena Ultra Sheer Dry Touch Sunblock. And now with the launch of Neutrogena Ultra Shield Complete UV Moisture, I think I'm completely going to switch into this product.
As she rightly said, we've always believed in healthy skin, and now we've come up with something which is called as UV Moisture. It's going to be a big revolution in the market of sunscreen. The beauty of this product is we've got an added moisture. I think all of us believe there's no regime which is complete without a moisturizer. So now you have a sunscreen with a sun protection that's an eminent SPF 50, a waterproof, a sweatproof based sunscreen with a moisture that takes care of the entire skin regime in a much more balanced way. It's going to be so light, it's going to be really non-greasy, non-thick. I think it suits well to the climatic range that we really undergo in India. It's going to be a superb sunscreen, I would really say.
I guess the cricket season is here. Yeah, everybody is going to be out in the sun watching cricket, or maybe all our press people are going to be out there covering it. So maybe there's something that you want to
tell them. For the cricketers or the cricket fans or the beach parties or anything, or probably even for Prachi like shooting. You for the outdoor shoots and for all the people out here, I think this would take care of the summer this season.
Now I'm going to skip one of the steps. It's just going to be cleansing and then applying this for me, because it's going to take care of my moisturizer as well as the SPF. Apart from that, summers are here. You have to, I think, really look after your skin and body otherwise also. I think including lots of liquids in your diet and having a lot of water will really help. And apart from that, looking after your hair, because in this weather it tends to get sticky or you know, loses moisture because of the humidity. So I'd say look after your hair as well, get some spas, treatments, etc. And stop worrying about your skin, because Neutrogena is here and the complete UV moisture is here. I'm really liking you know, the kind of work that I'm doing now. It was something that I was waiting for. The kind of roles that I play now were the ones that I was looking forward to playing. You know, it's been a long time that I've waited to really play my age on screen and be myself, play roles that are more like me. And I guess Bol Bachchan and Aimee Aur Main has given me that chance. So this is the phase that I'm really enjoying. Once Upon a Time in Mumbai is definitely a very, very special film to me. Apart from that, I'd say that Milan Luthra is one of my favorite directors and Rajat Arora is one of my favorite writers. The fact that they're making Once Upon 2, I'm very happy about it, because I know it's going to be a fantastic film. I'm looking forward to it because this story is completely different, the cast is completely different, and I believe that it's going to be even better than the first one.